Gradebook, saving, also called exporting, a report from your course. If you wish to save a paper copy of your gradebook, you will need to export the file and save it on your computer. In the grader report, choose the export tab. This is the last item on the first row of tabs. The most common format to export is the Excel spreadsheet. So choose that tab. You can see it is now below the export tab. By default, all graded items are selected to be exported, but you can deselect activities by clicking the check mark in the checkbox. Scroll to the bottom and click on the download button. The exported information opens in an Excel spreadsheet on your computer, and you can save it to your preferred location.